pineapple parts, but there's a word bank down here. And my thought with this is maybe you can use this with students.